Welcome to TV Cracovia. I'm Wanda Lox. We're here in Madison, Illinois with the St. Louis Metro Polka Club Dance, and our guest band today is the Button Box Club. Is that the official name?
Right, yeah.
That's Button Box Band?
Box. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and we're here with Fred and Marianne Beekner. Fred and Marianne Beekner, and John's...
Schwager.
I hear that's a real Austrian name,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's talk about how long have you guys been playing music together first?
Well, the club started back in 81, I believe it was, under the inspiration of Frankie Yankovic. And he got it all going, and back then we had, they had almost 24 button box players, two dozen. And they're all gone now, and there's four of us left. One of them couldn't make it today, Dolores Berger, and she's off on a long trip back to Pennsylvania. And we've been playing together ever since that, and doing a lot of senior homes right now, and playing for the club once in a while. We go to Springfield and play for their polka club too, and the Czech Hall down here in St. Louis.
Okay, now let's talk about, do you play the button box also? Or
No.
You play the piano box or piano accordion.
Yes.
And how long have you been playing that? Like, when did you start?
Well, how high can we count? I started that when I was six. So that was many, many moons ago, yeah.
And where did you take lessons? Or
on an old place called Hugo School. Then I had private teachers in St. Louis. And then we finally heard Frankie Yankovic play, and that took care of all those other kinds of music, and we played polkas and more polkas. It was a lot of fun back then, yeah. Back then, I had a trio called Trio Freddy. Played all over the area here in Illinois and St. Louis, all these little towns, and we had big times over here.
Okay, I'm sure.
A long time ago.
Yeah, I'm sure people remember that.
Yeah.
And John, how long have you been playing?
I started playing accordion when I was about 10 years old, but I took up the button box 8 years ago. I joined these people. I'm the youngest member.
Wow, just...
June will be 8 years that I joined the button box. And I had just picked it up. My father left me one when he died. And he played one when he was a kid. And he always wanted me to play it, and I never would. So after he died, I picked it up and found out it sounded like fun. So I found the group, and I started playing.
So in your band, so you play the piano accordion, and the rest of you play the button accordions. Okay, and what's the difference between playing the button box or button accordion? What do you officially like to call it?
Go ahead.
The button box or button accordion, the keyboards are totally different. It's not just buttons but the actual note arrangements. On a piano accordion, the arrangement is just like a piano. On a button box, there is no scale. It's not each row. They're set up with only like four or five notes in each row. And the big difference is on a button box, it's like a harmonica. The sound in is different than the sound out. And that, so you have to learn to do different things with the button box. And they're typically they were made for European type music, but we've kind of tried to add some different kind of music in this area with it.
Yeah, you play a big variety of music. You want to name some of your styles that you play?
Styles, well, we played, of course, the polka thing is the Slovenian style, and then German, and then whatever, Czech, we do that, then American.
We do play Polish, too.
Very good.
And it sounds a little different because we got all accordions, but I have a lot of electronics there too, and I can add horns and violins and all kinds of good stuff in there to make it sound more authentic.
We do play together
at home all the time. Yeah.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just for fun.
Fun. Yeah. Mostly for fun. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. But we get a little bit of gas money too. That's about it.
What's it like with the two ladies and two men? I mean, is it hard to hold it?
Or? No, I can't tell. I didn't know they were ladies. I mean, I thought we were all human beings.
We're
all human beings.
They're all the same.
But we all play the same.
We don't like that. No.
I didn't mean it the way you said it.
I know. Yes,
you did. It's all one gender. We're all the same. We're all accordion players.
Okay. That's what we want to hear.
That's what I said. Yeah. We're all accordion players.
Okay. And did you start playing? You played you don't play the button box, but
no.
How did you two meet?
I played piano.
80s, or early 80s, she started playing then, yeah. And then Johnny taught her.
And then...
is it similar to piano?
No, because, the piano is more this way.
Right.
The keyboard and then the button box didn't have buttons. He explained what it's all about, yeah.
Okay, so do anybody want to name their favorite tune?
No, we like it all. We really do. We really like it all. That's why when I joined the club, I was hoping that the club way back when they first started, they played mostly ethnic music, polkas and waltzes. And then in the last several years, he played with his trio. He played everything. And then when he finally retired the trio about, was it 4 years now?
In 10.
Like, it would be five. Yeah, he played with that trio for over 50 years. Don't tell anybody. But when tired that, we kind of expanded what we do, and we play, we got the Latin music in, and we even play some big band music. We might hear us play In the Mood before the night's over.
There you
go. Be the one person that's missing his favorite song. Dolores, she's in Youngstown, Ohio, at a polka fest, and if she was here, we'd have probably played it already.
Okay.
By the way, her name's Dolores Berger.
Dolores Berger is not here. Okay, the fourth member. Well, we appreciate you taking your time, and we love your music. Everyone's always talking about you. So thank you, John.
Thank you
Mary.
So much. Thank you very much for having us.
Appreciate it. And thank you, everyone, and we'll see you next time. Dobra noc.
waltz time coming right. Thank you.
You light up, you light up, I ain't got no money.
16 little bottles, my Fräulein feels fine. They dance und they laugh und they have a good time.
Thank you. Thank you. tee-hee, take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and crackers. I don't care if I never get back, so it's good food for the whole team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's one, two, three strikes, you're out of the deal.
slow time. Yeah. All right, it's all right. Good.